And the building that you see here is Kailas. It is the abode of Nityananda. It is named Kailasa, which is also the name of Lord Shiva's abode. And here you see Nityananda walking in Kailas. Usually, it was his habit to walk in the evening and in the morning. And since he came to live in Kailasa, he never left, he didn't go out of it. Because whenever he went out to have a walk, then the people, the thousands of people, will follow him and he won't have peace. Here you see Baba going to inaugurate a museum in Ganeshpuri, which was built by a devotee, and which housed the statues of gods and goddesses. Then there used to be many festivals in Ganeshpuri, and this is the festival of Lord Krishna's birthday. And here you have the light on the Kailas. Many different parties of the devotees would come to dance, to play drama, and to perform different kinds of entertainment. But Nityananda will always be sitting in Kailas, inside. And all the celebrations were for the public outside, for the devotees. And what Nityananda did was give darshan. Thousands of people will be lining up. And he will be just sitting like this, giving darshan. The only thing that Nityananda did or was seemed to be active was when he was walking and when he was sitting. And here he is talking to some special guest. And it was very rare that he used to talk like this. The truth is, there was no need for him to talk. Devotees would sit around him. And they won't even feel that Nityananda is not talking to them. They would get peace just by sitting near him. They would get his blessing, his grace. But when Nityananda talked, and usually it was very late at night, and he would go on talking, and here he takes a walk on the terrace of Kailasa. And he looks like a big, the great all-pervading cosmic being who has come down on Kailasa. He was very tall and big. Again, he is walking at his favorite place inside Kailasa here. It was difficult to film Nityananda. Sometimes we had to hide behind the pillar and there won't be any light. And here we have a special guest. He is the governor of Bombay. And Nityananda is talking to him. He is welcoming him by offering him the coconut water. People from all walks of life used to come to Nityananda. From poor to wealthy, from farmers to the high officials in the government. They would come for his blessing, not only for spiritual, but also for mundane life. and all their wishes will be fulfilled. This is the last Guru Purnima day, 11 days before he left his body. People are lined up, and before him there is a heap of flowers and garlands. And here, some ladies are doing aarti to him, and before his last aarti. 10 days after that, he left his body, and for 3 days, his body was kept there for the devotees to come from long distances to have his last darshan. And after 3 days, here you see, he's been taken to his present temple. Sadhunath Maharaj is there.
I'm sorry.